Welcome everyone back to Dead by Daylight. It has been quite a while since I last played this on my channel, so hopefully I remember how to play this. So yeah, anyway, I'm gonna play as Survivor. I actually forget who I even have unlocked. Kate, Serena. Wait, Ashley J. Willen. That's a guy. Okay. Yeah, we'll just go with Kate. What is that beeping noise? Hope it's not my PS4. Yeah, I think it is. I don't know, maybe it's like overheating or something. Alright, let's go there. Go there. Alright, level 4. Yeah, let's just do that. I was thinking there was a way to customize your character. Character info. Customize. There we go. None. Morning day shades. Let's just go with the beanie hat. What about this? Sub-Zero performance jacket. Old Glory, not a t-shirt. Midnight slip dress. Let's go with that one. I don't know. Americana denim pants. Jorts? What? Oh, jean shorts. Let's go with that. Here we go. Alright, so I think I'm ready now. Hopefully I can find a match. Alright, so I'm finally in a lobby. Oh. I'm ready. Alright, so here we go. Just keep on repairing it. Right. Work on this one. Hopefully the killer doesn't get me. Are you kidding me? It's like the button doesn't like wanna be held down. Or whatever. Oh. Go, go, go. Yeah, I think we're all hooked. Well, that was a quick game. Yeah, why does my PS4 keep making that noise? It's weird. Well, that was a quick match. Man. I guess we'll see if I can get another one, like, do another match. Actually, I thought like those people would still like be with you when you return to this screen, but apparently not. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this episode, as short as it was, but anyway, there will be some more Dead by Daylight coming soon, hopefully. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you for the next one.